Exactly does every pony do? 3 months of winter coolness and awesome holidays. We've kept our hoofsies warm at home, time off from work to play. But the food we've stored is running out, and we can't grow in this cold. And even though I love my boots, this fashion's getting old. The time has come to welcome spring and all things warm and green, but it's also time to say goodbye. It's winter, we must clean. How can I help but do you see? What does every pony do? How do I fit in without magic? I haven't got. Spring is here, bringing home the southern birds. Pegasus dove begins and clearing all the gloomy skies. Let the sun shine in, we move the clouds and we melt the white snow. When the sun comes up, it's warmth and beauty will glow. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Let's finish our holidays here. Wrap up, winter wrap up. Spring is here. Wrap up, winter wrap up. Spring is here.
Little critters hibernate under the snow and ice. We wake up all their sleepy heads so quietly and nice. We help them gather up their food, fix their homes below. We welcome back the southern birds so their families can grow.
Winter wrap, winter wrap. Let's finish our holidays here. Winter wrap, winter wrap. Spring is here.
No easy task to clear the ground, plant our tiny seeds. With proper care and sunshine, everyone is feet. Apples, carrots, celery stalks, colorful flowers too. We must work so very hard, it's just so much to do.
Spring is.